You really think that this Marcus guy really wants you in my bedroom right now, on the bed with me, sniffing my panties? That's what you think. And you think this is all okay? That's just an alright plan to do your friend?
Well, when you put it like that, it doesn't really sound like that good of an idea.
No. Adria, tell me what's really going on.
Well, I mean, I've always kind of had a crush on you, and...